All my friends are having babies. They're buying $600,000, $700,000, $800,000 homes. So I did what any normal, single, 34-year-old childless comedian would do. Moved into my sister's basement in rural Missouri. I bought a vintage, dilapidated school bus and parked it in this cornfield while I turned it into a ginger vegan lumberjack's dream cabin on wheels. You're gonna wanna see this.